didn't know that so many women and girls think like I did before this. Like, I always thought they were fixed on one certain mindset and not just what I was thinking. I thought I was pretty much alone.